Hey you, you're big. Get out. Poor fella. Go on, big arse. No, come on. Go out. Out, out, out. Go out and lie down. Go on. Out. Good boy. Hello, Maya. How are you? No, you've had yours. From this one. Nope. Nope. You're doing clean up, baby. No, out. Turn around. Go on. Good boy. Nope. red light. Oh, red light. He just sprayed milk all over me. You don't need any more. If I gave you more, you'd get sick. Being a sick lamb is not a very productive thing. No. You all get to stay on one side because you had your meal. Yes, you three. Exclamation point. What do you call it? Toupee. And what are you? Oh, you're the ear stripe. Or hair on the ear. White hair on the ear. And this is red legs. Nope, exclamation point is trying to make a point. You're not gonna get, oop, you sneaky little thing. Yeah, sneaky little rascal. Well, red legs is nearly finished anyway. Nope, come on, you, out. You're too big, out. No. You're gonna knock the camera over. No, you're gonna knock the camera over. One more sup. This one's called black spot because you see that back leg, left leg, has a black spot on it. So these are all the nicknames I have for them to distinguish them apart from each other. Ooh. There we go. Let's see how far in advance have you drunk? Oh, you still got time to go. Drunk your correct amount. Oh. Tash. One of Aggie's triplets. One of Aggie's surviving triplets. She had two. One is still with her. And so this is Tash because she's got a spot on her head. Hello. How are you? Oop, don't fall down. You're not getting any more. You've had your amount. Hey, you. Come on. Come on. You're stepping on puppies. The puppies are feeling a little sorry for themselves because they went and got their vaccine today. So they're curled up next to me on the bale, and this lamb keeps jumping on them. They're feeling slightly set upon. Okay, nearly done here. Two more to go. Okay, you're done. Oh wait, I don't have to. That is there. Okay, come on. You. Hey. And this one is called Black Nose because the tip of her nose, you can see. See, the tip of her nose is black. She has an extra bit of black nose. So this is Black Nose. Very unoriginal names. Hey, Pepperson. How's Pepperson? You good boy. Your bow lamb. Okay, now, let's see. Yep, you still have some left. Oh, look, you're stepping on some of the puppies. Poor puppies. Okay. And this one is a little Miss Perfect because she's got really nice markings. Two little front booties and two little back booties. Very clean. A clean blaze. Clean black fleece, meaning no white has gone into her wool. It's only on the hair, and the hair is on the face and the legs. So, believe it or not, sheep have several different, they have several different kinds of hairs in their fleeces and hairs. I know that doesn't make sense, but there's body hairs, then there's two different, at least two, depending on the kind of breed of sheep, there's two to three different kinds of wool fibers in each fleece. And a fleece is what you spin with, and hair is what they grow on their face when they don't have a fleece. So sheep have both hair and fleece. There is a difference, believe it or not. Ow, your teeth. Go out. Go on. You're big. Go on. Out. out. Turn around. Good boy. Okay. That is all 8 lambs have now been fed. And here you can see are the puppies just feeling slightly under the weather. Look at you. You're such a funny sheep. And there's Inca, thinking there's a mouse somewhere in there. And then Bear is hanging out up there at the top. But the puppies are feeling very kind of put upon because they had to go to the vet today. Okay. So, and here's the big fella, always taking up a huge amount of space. There's the she-wolf. And then there's Pepper.